In high schools across the nation, an epidemic is occurring. This epidemic is the cruel treatment of nerds. 81.78% of all nerds lose their lunches on a daily basis. We need to counter this epidemic. Day after day, this epidemic affects high schools everywhere. Something must be done about this crisis. Bullying nerds has gone far enough. Action must be taken.